Get this done, huh? Let's get this done. A 300,000 degree baptism by nuclear fire. I'm not sorry. We had it coming. A surge of white hot atonement will be our wake-up call. Hope for our future is now a stillborn dream. The bombs begin to fall and I'm rushing to meet my love. Please remember me. There is no more. No.
Hold on, concentration mode today. This is the old chit chat. I'm a man on a mission. Let's see if we can finish it before I head off to my barbecue, huh? I care. keep on keeping on. God damn right. Hold on. Laser beam.
Thank you.
looking good. Super hot. Super hot. Oh, we went over the line there, didn't we? Yes, we did. You can slow it down, Duffy boy. Slow it down. Pay the price. I'll never sleep. Never. Silly voice in my head. Song is too whiny. Not in the humor for whiny song today. Thank you very much. Noise. Oh yeah. Start working on the battleship gray now. How dark do we want to go? That's the problem. Don't have a big selection of gray. Don't have much of a choice. Suppose we can add a bit of tiny bit of gold to it. Keep the lighter gray for the uniforms and we'll use the darker gray for the superstructure. This is where the fun begins. This is where a lot of mistakes are going to disappear. I hope. No, we just... Maybe not. Old Nib doesn't last too long on this canvas. Too long. You can't see that, can you? You're not missing much. I'm only doing the bottom. Oh, it just looks like I dirt yet. It just looks like dirt. Trust me. It's not dirt. I think this is gonna take more than one coat. Get the right amount of gray we want. Yeah, that's gonna come off, isn't it? We got too much paint on that. Too much paint on that, but never mind. Use extra gray, I guess. Cover it up. I have other ways of covering it up. That was a silly mistake. Ignore with me. I was going to pair my pencil with my rubber. That would have been good fun. I am not a tidy artist. I'm telling you that now. I draw like the mess inside my head. You should see the state of the bedroom. I've got paints all over the place. I got brushes all over the place. Just out of there, there's a mess. Can I feel it too? To do all this again. I want a nice good coat of gray. I'll be with you. Nice good coat of dark gray. Cover up a lot of these mistakes as well with the gray. Can he get thunder? destroying this pencil. There'll be nothing left of it. Can you feel it? Not the most efficient way to get the color on canvas. Who said anything about being efficient? Dang, all the stuff I'm using is not that expensive. Pencils were the most expensive thing was the pencil. I think they were $4.99. $4.99. They do a good job, don't they? Really nice color out of them. I think we're going to do the men first. Two guyos down here. We'll do them in the different gray. Good. That's only going to get darker. That gray is only going to get darker. Oh, look even nicer than that. Act as a frame around the whole picture. It's going to look really nice. I have this mad color outside the window. Then inside is gray. Dull. Lifeless. You can see him. Easiest thing in the world to do is an imperial costume. They're just all gray. We might go purple on the bet, but we don't. You don't use black. We're never going to use black, but we'll use a dark purple on the belt. Give them a tiny bit of color. It'll look good. It'll be a very dark purple. It'll be almost black purple. But if we go black, it'll just drown out the detail completely. You won't be able to see the detail on the belt if we just go completely black. They do a flesh color as well. Flesh colors can be difficult. Too much and all of a sudden they got a suntan. Good quarter of prey on them. Good coat of grey. Get that down. The good stuff. We'll make it really, really dark. Almost black. Now you see? That purple doesn't even look purple, does it? It just looks black. Looks like a different shade of black. That's what we're going for. If we had used black, you wouldn't see the detail. It's funny how the mind works like that, isn't it? It's a funny. And we'll give them dark brown here. Don't want a color that sticks out. Again. Flesh color, just a slight bit of color. Tiny bit of color. Blink and you miss it. I want them pasty white, you know what I mean? Because these guys don't see a lot of sun. They're stuck inside ships all the time. I wonder if they have sunbeds in Star Wars. Guys don't get a lot of sun. Barely see the color. That's what I want. Alright, we'll do these two guys, then we'll work our way around. I might add a bit of gold to the outside. We'll see. I'm thinking about it. I'm gonna have to change the water, I'm afraid. Back in a minute. Right, for Bayek. Do these two Imperial officers. We'll do the face first. It's too much water, I know it is. Feel it. A tiny bit. turned out well, actually. More pink, especially in this hand. It looks too gray, doesn't it? This face turned out brilliant. Oh no, brown, I forgot the rest. Not the color we were going for. Yeah, that'll do. The field on that hand is like he's wearing gloves. Not what I was going for. I'll have to lay it on thick, I'm afraid. It'll look okay. Tidy it up a little bit. Take the excess water out of it. There's a thumb in there someplace. Yeah, that's not too bad. I think we pulled it back there. It is very, very thickly laid on though, like that. Water. There's a call in the dark when I saw you. Yeah. He's come out better. Not so much. A little bit of brown helped. Don't overdo it. Yeah, that's okay. That's fine. That's fine. Forgot to put in a bit of red for his inside of his mouth. As he is yelling. His last yell. Not too in your face. Look at these uniforms. I think I used too much water. Actually, not an upgrade. Can you believe that? That's better. Well, I don't know what's up with that. That looks better. These little guys are giving me the hassle. I think the gray is not a very good... not a good color to ant. Not a good color to paint with. I hope I don't have to do this with the other gray. Yeah, I guess we'll just dip the pencil itself into the water and just use that as a paintbrush. This color does not like the water at all. Does not like the water. It's not taking to it at all. The other colors seem to soak up the water. This does not like water at all. There's more than one way to skin a horse. Gray does look good though. Give it a quick run over with the brush as well, just smooth it out a bit. Nice. The right color gray as well. Nice. We'll be right back. Yeah, so today we found out gray is a horrible color to paint with. See if we can fix that. Go down there. You are my digital thunder. Oh, why is it? Why is it so bright? What is going on? Hey. There we go. Yeah, it didn't come out too bad. Come out perfect either, but you know, it is what it is. That's the two bad boys done. We can make this finger a little bit smaller. Paint. I think we should have went with a lighter green for planet Earth, but for the moon of Endor, but never mind. It is what it is. We can't go back now. Now you've done it. I think we'll go a little bit of gold. Not much. A light coating of gold. I don't know what this color is going to give us. We'll find out. Hello. There's a mountain of fire. Can't even see that on camera, but trust me, it's there. I can see it. Yeah, I see it. I wanna die, that's just how it is. We use the big brush or the medium brush? Or medium. Oh, there was no. Gray is just. Gray is just a complete and utter bitch. Gold is coming out more than the gray. How much time we put putting the gray on it? Crazy. Crazy. That is not the color I wanted, people. Is not the color I wanted at all. I See that color? That's not the color I wanted. Uh-oh. We're in trouble. We're in trouble now, boys and girls. We're in fucking trouble now. Need to darken it. Some more gray in there. Before it all dries up. Gold just dominated everything. Gray. Gray is a horrible color. Work with. Fight for your life. Well, that sucks. We have to go through with it. Guess we can come back and put something else on later on top of it. That is not the color I was going. No sirree, that is not the color we were going. The bright note, I know how to make a dirty yellow now. Think of it as an undercourt for another color. This will not be the final color, let me tell you that much. Oh, sorry. Well, at least it's not going to clash with the two boys. Like, oh, look on the bright side, right? I don't know, maybe. Maybe it's not that bad. Maybe I'm overreacting here. Like I said, everything happens for a reason, right? Maybe it was meant, maybe it was destined to be this color. And I just didn't know it. That's it, Danny. You keep telling yourself stuff. One day you'll believe it. Stop voicing my head. I was asking you. No one's asking you. We just keep on trucking. We just keep on trucking. On camera, it doesn't look that bad. It really doesn't. It doesn't look that bad at all. But when you're actually looking at it, it's a little bit brighter. I think I went mad on the gold. Didn't think I used that much. Guess gold overpowers the gray. And you learn something new every day, don't you? There's no point me learning something new every day because I'll only forget it. Well, the colors definitely aren't going to clash. This will be a color for darker picture. This would be a nice picture for the gold room in Alien. Upside down. I barely used any gold. I swear. I swear, man. I will drown it out with water, make it as dull as possible. I Hey, home. I can see a sappy man. Follow. Did not work out today. We tried something and it just didn't work. Tried to get clever. You all know I'm not clever. But we tried it. Threw up in our faces. From now on, I'm staying stupid. Just the way it is from now on. No more experimentation. Actually, now that it's drying, not that bad. The gray is coming out more. Drying canvas. Oh, that's too much water, Duffy boy. What have you done? You've ruined it. Come here. I should have went with a dark blue and some gray. think grey would be a good colour to cover stuff up. It's the worst colour in the world. Oh, scrappy. It's like just not soaking in the water like the other paints, like the other colors are. The other colors are great at soaking in the water. The gray just doesn't want to do it. It just doesn't want to soak it in at all. I'm using way too much water, but it's having no effect on the bloody paint. It is not doing what I want it to do at all. Paint is rebelling against me. It has had enough of my arrogance. The control was a lie. Nature has found a way. god. What is like a waterfall of water. That right there, that border, that was a horrible painting experience. I never want to go through that pain again. I'll never use gray as a primary color again in any of my paintings. Suppose it's got that copper feel. I wasn't going for copper. Will that be the final color? I don't know. I doubt it. Thought it would cover up the mistakes, but nope. 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 No, no. No, 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 no. Filling in the little bits. That's better. That's smoother. hell of a feeling. We messed up big. I don't know what we're gonna do. Packing it in some places a bit too. We're not finished. I'm gonna let all the paint dry. That's everything painted. That's not everything. We're not finished. But that's the whole canvas covered in paint. We're not. Hopefully next time we'll finish it. I gotta add in the neon paint now. We'll see how this dries. We'll see if the color, if it goes a little bit darker when it dries. If it doesn't go to a color I like, probably just going to, I don't know what we're gonna do. I have some other paint I could use, I guess. I mean, it's not bad. Just not what I was expecting to happen. There's a few mistakes we have to cover up too. I mean, overall, yeah, we're in a good position, I guess. I'm gonna add in the neon paint the next time, and then we'll finish it. Neon paint for the engines, neon paint for the lasers. Neon paint for the glow around the planet. Then we're gonna add in stars. Just little pinpricks of stars. It's gonna look nice. It's gonna look really nice. But that's the whole canvas painted at the moment. I'm gonna let it dry. Then tomorrow we will continue this adventure. How long have I been streaming? Only 2 hours. It's not too bad. We did a lot in 2 hours. There's a few little things I need to touch up as well. Definitely need to get rid of the mistakes. They're the big thing. That's bugging me. The lines. That's so bugging me. You have no idea how much that is bugging me. But anyway, we have to live with our mistakes. That's just life. Get over it. Move on. Let it go. Let it go. Oh yeah, we have to pick a color for the windshield. I think we're gonna have white stripes going through it. It'll probably be a very light blue. Very, very light blue. Barely any blue. Yeah, we have to do that too. But there's one thing we still have to paint, so it's not completely painted. I was wrong about that. Story of my life. That's basically it. It's only going to get better from here on out, I promise. It'll look really good when the stars are added. It'll give the picture much needed depth. Because right now we don't have a lot of depth. I suppose we do with the two guys in the foreground. And the window and the spaceship in the back. We got a little bit of depth. It's going to get better. When we add the stars are going to make such a big difference. Because right now he just looks like he's flying in a sky. But when you add the stars, you'll realize, oh, that's space, okay. You went blue for space, a brave choice. But if we had gone black for space, it would have just sucked the life out of the picture. Wouldn't be the same. Alright, boys and girls, thanks for watching. Let's get hyped for Squadrons, because I'm hyped for Squadrons. It's the reason I'm doing this picture. Alright, boys and girls, peace, adios, and I will catch you tomorrow at the usual time. It'll be a later stream. The reason I'm doing it early today is because I've got a rather engagement with a barbecue. Putting another Barbie on the Barbie. Alright, I'm out of here. Peace, adios, and have a good one.